Interesting. You know, there's another dying industry, bookstores.